If you're an internet marketer, it's an absolute certainty that you're facing one of these problems. Ad accounts banned for no reason and unable to create new accounts. Arbitrary limits on outreach campaigns on social media. Unable to run campaigns for clients because you gotta log in into their accounts. Can't post in groups and forums and marketplaces, or you have no organic reach at all even if you try to post in there. And if you want to work with multiple accounts, you have to log in and log out all day, and you have to deal with OTP mess and messages on phones. It's really impossible. And you can't work in a team because you can't assign your social accounts to a team member securely without having to share password and then going through an OTP hell. Well, it's time to put an end to all of that, because now you have Logii Browser, the first multi-login, multi-account and anti-detect browser for our market. It is the growth hacker's favorite browser, and with it, you can protect yourself from browser fingerprinting and work on multiple accounts, multiple logins, all at the same time. When you load up Logii, you get a screen where you can actually select the profile that you want to work with. To create a new profile, you can click on new profile, give it a name like my new profile, and maybe give it a fictitious name, Jaxter, whatever you want. And I'm gonna connect my profile to a proxy because I want to be able to log in from different areas in the same browser. Now I've got four profiles. Each of these profiles exists in its own virtual space, protected and independent of every other profile over here. So think of it like four different browsers running in their own shell space, own virtual space. And for every website that you visit individually from these profiles, they cannot track you, they cannot detect you, and they cannot browser fingerprint you to detect and know that all of these profiles are actually running from the same computer. Let's take a look and see something in action. So I'm gonna open the profiles one by one. Here we are, I've got the four profiles open. One of them is in Canada. In this computer, in this browser, I'm in Netherlands. And in this browser, I'm in United Kingdoms. And for Google, I'm visiting Google with this four profiles. This one is in the US. For Google, each of these browsers is practically a different computer. Google cannot browser fingerprint you and know that this is actually on the same computer. So you can now go to Facebook, you can run your ad accounts, you can go to social media, go to LinkedIn, go wherever you want, log in into separate accounts in each one of these browsers. Each of these browser profiles are identifiable. You can see the name of the profile that this browser is logged in. And in each of these browsers, when you go to a particular website, let's say you go to Facebook or LinkedIn or any other site that is known to track you and known to detect you, it will think that each profile is on an individual computer, and it cannot fingerprint you and connect you to all the other profiles. So you can run ad accounts for yourself, multiple ad accounts, without being connected to each other, without having to buy VPS on the same computer using your internet connection, without needing to spend on a VPS or logging into a very slow VPS trying to get things working. You can run ad accounts for your client. So if you're running an agency, you can go into one ad account over here, another one over here, another one over here, and run all the ad accounts simultaneously from different regions if you want. I'm using proxies here to just illustrate how secure it is. Each browser is in a separate window and it's a multiple tab browser. So if you want to open a new tab, it's perfectly possible. It's just like your regular experience in your current browser right now. You can even install extensions. Each of these browsers is a separate virtual environment, and big sites cannot fingerprint you, cannot detect you. So you can carry on and scale your internet marketing like you have never done before using any of the browsers and without having to spend money on VPSs or proxies or VPNs. You don't need any of them. each browser maintains its own history, maintains its own cookies and sessions. And not just that, there are actually multiple points or multiple ways that browsers fingerprint you, that big sites fingerprint you. Each browser is individual in that respect. So when you log in into Facebook, let's say into your Facebook ad account from here, always have the safety of the Logii browser that protects you from big sites that track you. Now, this is a must-have browser for internet marketers, agencies, growth hackers, because you want to run experiments, you want to work for other people, and you want to do your social media marketing from multiple accounts. This is good for marketplace advertisers, posters. This is good for forum posters, people who want to work with multiple profiles and be able to share these profiles even with your team. Now, that's an added feature of the Logii browser. You can actually export your profile. There's an export button. You can click on the export button. It will make a zip file of your profile. You can give that zip file to your team member. And if they have Logii browser, they can just import the profile using this button and select from the computer the zip file. It will be imported and they will have the profile working for them. No need to worry about sessions, cookies, logins, because all of that will be transported alongside your profile. You won't have to log in again. Imagine that. You can log in once without having to share your password or worry about OTPs or anything like that. You can just give that profile to your team member and they can continue working from there. So that is the power and convenience of Logii. So guys, if you're going to be an internet marketer, if you're going to be a growth hacker, if you're running an agency, if you're running Facebook ad accounts or any kind of ad accounts, this product is absolutely vital for you because it can prevent the tracking that makes you susceptible for problems. All right, let me show you an example. I've got two profiles. I'm going to open both of them. Here's one. And meanwhile, I'll open the second one too. And all right, so I have now two browser windows open, each of them connected to different profiles, and I'm using different proxies too. So let us check the location in each one of them. And here too. So you can see the location in this one, it's in Dubai, it's Emirates. And in this one, I am in Canada. So I'm using this side to side. And when I go to Facebook, of course, I can use two different profiles logged in from two different places from one computer. And imagine the power of that. So here I am logged in two different Facebook profiles and I can run different ad accounts too. You can put any type of content that you want and you can create as many profiles as you want. You can connect them to proxies. You can connect them to different networks and log in from anywhere in the world you want into any software. Facebook, Google, Twitter, LinkedIn, no matter what you're using, you can do that. So you can do very secure multi-account, multi-login browsing, and you can do that for every sort of purpose online, be it prospecting, be it outreach marketing. Let's say you're working on LinkedIn and you want to do outreach marketing, you can do that. You can also run multiple accounts for advertising, for PPC. All of that is possible with the Logii browser. So if you are an internet marketer, this is the browser for you.